making his way to the ring. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena!
It's all about hustle, loyalty, and respect with John Cena. His time is now.
This is going to be fun to watch. And to the millions of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
Reversal. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, that knee is right on target.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those?
Oh my gosh, turned inside out. Look at the agility.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the
incoming.
Any type of strategy you would use in this type of match?
Well, you have to focus on a body part and keep working it. Eventually setting up your submission hold.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
It's not a sharpshooter. You see the way those legs are crossing. It's a Texas Cloverleaf submission hold.
Oh, the punch connects.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
An elbow.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, big elbow. Let's do it. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away. Pinch Cena to be looking for now.
When you know the submissions that this guy does, there's always the threat of locking in a devastating hold. And that's what he's got to be thinking about right now.
I can't believe everything.
Look at this, it's locked in.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
Cena's in desperate straits.
Oh my gosh, what a slam! He's really going for it now.
That'll leave a mark. John Cena's feeling it. John Cena, poised with the attitude adjustment. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, Ken. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
How is he still on his feet?
Escape, but the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. This has been a war. And there's an elbow drop.
Drives the elbow down again.
Transpired thus far. It's been so physical. A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Looks like the momentum is reversed here.
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
Holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. Cena wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.